打扮，打扮，打扮。In ancient times, ban was written as the left part is a hen, the right part shows a melon is divided by a knife. This is character fen, which means divide, separate. This character indicates distinguish oneself from others. So ban means actor as. 打扮，打 means beat, 扮 means actor as. So 打扮 means dress up. 他每天都把自己打扮得漂漂亮亮的。一看他的这身打扮，就知道还是个大学生。